Right, we're going to do a triple feature DVD opening quest by Lexus, Google Series, Katranos, and Mixpeace World. It'll be consisting of
the 2013 DVD of the Guilt Trip. The 2010 DVD of Chariots of Fire. And the 2000 DVD of Heavy Metal 2000. Here's the opening to the 2013 DVD of The Guilt Trip.
That's how this works.
Do you think of me?
I don't know.
Well, you're someone who's so wrong.
Unless I thought
I'd like to kill you.
Tom Cruise. The law has limits. He does not. Coming to the Blu-ray and DVD. Available now on Blu-ray and DVD. Well, I'm wondering what that's that noise. Hopefully,
I hope it's not my theater.
And that's it for the opening to the Guild Trip. And now for the next opening, we're going to do Chariots of Fire.
Here's the opening to the 2010 DVD of Chariots of Fire. And that's it for the opening to Chariots of Fire. And now for the next opening, we're going to do Heavy Metal 2000. I don't know if this is the first one or the sequel, but I won't plan on getting the other Heavy Metal film for my Easter or for my next, for my 24th birthday this year. Here's the opening to the 2000 DVD of Heavy Metal 2000. The DVD is kind of hard to pull out of the disc case. Okay, now you want to the opening. And that's it for the opening to Heavy Metal 2000. There we go. So I should get the disc ejected out. Now, let me know in the comments what VHS or DVD opening videos you want to do next. Like a double, triple, or quadruple feature VHS DVD opening. Remember, one request at a time, please ever send me that request or get it. Thanks for watching and like the video. Please be sure to share, subscribe, comment, and turn on post notifications by clicking the post notification bell. And I'll see you guys there for another video. This video is now adjourned. And see you later. Bye-bye.